I'm gonna give you guys a good test. I'm from New York. You wanna test the girl to see if you could trust her, right? We're always, relationships, it's always test. Well, where'd you go? Let me see your phone. I have a good test. The McDonald's French fry test, right? You guys ready for this? Like, I'm from New York. You know the Bronx Tale test? Remember, guys? You open the door, you let the girl in, you walk around, yeah, and she opens it. But it's 2050. Everything's, she doesn't have to lean. It's just unlock right there, right? The McDonald's French fry test is the best test. There's two parts. This is it. Pick her ass up. Go to McDonald's. And she's like, I don't eat. Just be like, babe, just let's cheat. Shut the fuck. Let's just go. Let her order first. Be a gentleman. If she says supersize, supersize it. The box of fries has to be the same size. Give her the fucking bag. Start driving home. The test start. Part one has started, right? Start driving home. Guys, if she closes the bag and puts it on the floor and just, that's a fucking, she's a trooper, bro. She's not even, if she starts opening and do that shit, just find an excuse to take her home. Like, it's not going to work. No, seriously. No, if she's stealing French fries in front of you right there, bro, you can't bring her in your house. She'll steal fucking DVDs and toilet paper and shit. Seriously. But if she doesn't eat any in the car, all right, trust me, you can trust her to go into your house. That's trust. Now, second part of the test is marriage shit, all right? Let her in the house, bro. Don't leave her alone with the food. Let her separate the food, though, all right? Let her give you a burger. Let her give you your fries. When it comes down to fry time, this is the fucking moment of truth. Watch, because they normally take the fries out at the same time. When she goes to give you your box, trust me, pay attention to the top of the fries. At that moment, if she has the audacity to give you the box that has less than hers, she's a whore, and you leave that bitch right there.